Bud's math problem three. Chinese children will build toys to be sold all over the world. For instance, an Xbox game they might sell for $30. Out of that $30, it costs $11 to make the game, the Xbox game.
How much,
if it only costs $11 to make the game, how much is the company making off each game?
The answer is $19.
If EB Games, question two. If EB Games bought six Xbox games, how much money will go to the company?
12 games
equals 228 games.
Dollars.
24 games equals $456.
Okay, for the first question, we got 30 minus 11 equals 19. And then for question two, is 19 times 6 equals 100?
19 times 12 equals 228. And 19 times 24 equals 456.
That's how we solve this.
That's how we solve it.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Turn it off.